I am in the fight with you because we are forever ATL strong.
Well, I feel strongly that the scars and stains of racism are still deeply embedded in our society. I'm hopeful about the future, but I tell you, sometimes I'm forced to cry.